corrosion and bending of the suction exhaust valve stem, and high temperature corrosion of the valve poppet, and also rub the valve and its seats. Improper rotation of the valve rotator will cause carbon to become trapped in the valve seat. This can cause valve seat blow-by and shorten the service life of the valve and valve seat. Consequently, you should periodically overhaul and check the valve rotator. Let's review the procedure. It's possible to disassemble the rotator into the body, ball plate, Belleville spring, and spring shoe by removing the circlip. Clean the disassembled parts with washing oil. After cleaning, check each part for abrasions or corrosion. If you find any damaged parts, replace them. At this time, marking the rotator will make it easy to confirm the revolution during operation. Check the valve seat and see if it's over usage limit. Renew it. Build up the whole circumference of the valve seat face by arc welding to remove the valve seat. If it is difficult to remove, weld an iron plate and hammer out the valve seat with a round rod driven into the valve guide. Insert an O-ring into a new valve seat and cool the assembly with a cooling conductor. Just before inserting the valve seat, apply the anti-seize and the silicone-based liquid packing into the hole of the cylinder head. Insert the valve seat. In doing so, use the valve to fit it quickly. After having replaced the exhaust valve seat, be sure to conduct the hydraulic test and check that no water leaks from the mated parts.